Now we're on the driver's side. See how it's pointing up? This is straight. Okay, this is flush. Look at how high the foam is. Gotta break this off, straighten this. Well, that one doesn't look too bad. But anyways, okay. Okay, she's off. Hey, it's got this weird channel in it. Okay, let's cut this up and dispose of it. Okay. The roof bolts, which are actually... Okay. That's a side post. Okay. The Vanguard side post. This is what they use for roof posts. So that's what I'm gonna prepare right now. So I'm gonna cut strips of this foam and glue them to these side posts and put them up on top. And they're gonna be roof bolts after I'm done. Okay, that's what's going on there. Okay, so I'm ready to start cutting my roof bolts. Okay, my side posts, which is what they actually are, but in this case, they're roof bolts. So I have no idea what the measurement on the top of this is. So the best place to do this measurement is right here or at the front. So I decided to do it back here. So how am I going to do it? Stand by. I'm going to use a slide bob. Okay. Now, I don't know if you know what this is. I use it for roofs and doors and all that all the time. So I'm gonna set it up and get my measurement. Okay. So I just line it up, see the excess? Line it up to there. Make a mark there, cut it. And that's gonna be Bob, that's my uncle. Okay, so I went up there and I measured the rail and the flange right there and there. And I transferred that dimension to the end right there and right there. And my intention is to make this piece of foam in there. And now I gotta cut this so it fits smoothly in there. Okay. Okay. There's the post that I cut. I lined it up. And then I realized I didn't need this. because I have the cutoff.
These are all the same length, so I just use the cutoff to measure all these out. And don't tell me I fucked up my phone.